I've been through some shit, man, but I be on my shit, man. I decided that what you give is what you're giving, so I've been trying to do it right. I've been doing like whatever gets me through tonight. What a life. I'm steady, always on the go.
Hey guys, we're getting ready for a photo shoot. I'm excited. Can I have some Carmex? My lips are dry.
Go ahead, girl. And I got some baby sticks.
So we're doing our holiday normal photo shoot. This is regular for us. We've been doing it for the past 3 years. Yep, 3 years. We had three shoots, so we've been consistent with this, okay?
All right, bam. All right, guys, we're getting ready for this shoot. Christmas theme. We do this every year. I'm gonna do her hair and she's gonna do her makeup. We're waiting for our other friend to come. She's on her way.
So should I do my makeup right now? In the meantime, while you do my hair?
Is that what you were doing?
I was just moisturizing my face for now.
Oh, I mean, if you want to start it, that's a head start for real.
Not for real, so I'm gonna do it.
See, we be learning, okay? The first photo shoot that we've ever done, don't even get us started about how long it took, like for real. We're horrible. And then we had another friend, horrible with time. Like, we all are just the same, because we're all perfectionists. I miss her, though. Got to be glue on the edges, okay? I'm not a certified wig stylist, but I'm learning.
Putting on some primer. I already put on some moisturizer. I let it dry.
Make sure you guys subscribe to Yarelle's YouTube channel. I'm gonna put her link in my description so you guys can follow her, subscribe, whatever.
You gotta figure out your name, Yarelle.
I sure do.
What happened?
I sure do. I do. That, I think that's part of the reason why.
It's hard. Like, I take life of Jai because it's truly just my life. Don't say I didn't put you on.
That's crazy. That's my backup.
Don't say I didn't put you on, okay? Usually I use Erica's Day, but I don't have
it. I haven't tried that one.
Bold Hope is good. I like it. I'm going to push your edges back.
Because my lashes. You want me to
do it, girl?
Guys. Ooh, child. I got it. We good. We good. I stretched it out a little bit.
Here. I got it.
Boom.
Oh, okay.
It does what it needs to do.
But, like, you see the difference? It's a whole shade.
A whole shade. You see? Now I'm white as shit.
You still want to use it?
I'm going to have to. Just to cover my grill roots.
Mm-hmm.
Ride on me like your pot, got me thinking it's 96. I can rap on some 90 shit, wrap your leggings around my hip. I'm so hip to a tourist, wanna come speculate. But if I stay monogamous, promise this kiss will always taste like candy. And yeah, it's obvious, mom and them probably can't stand me. I'm sure they tired of this look that you have when you're antsy. We gon' fuck around, We gon' fuck around and triple through triplets of babies right now. And that might break the record. And no, that don't mean you're fertile, that mean we're fucking reckless. Plus, we don't use protection.
Okay. Thanks, Chance. All right, guys. So right now, I have my lash tech doing my hair, okay?
Sure.
Over here, we know how to do everything. We know how to do hair.
And if we don't know, we're going to figure it out.
We're going to learn it, each and every one of us, okay? But yeah, we got the quick weave going on. I'm going to see you guys in a little bit when I'm done with this cap process. And when I'm gluing the tracks on.
I find myself reading no text messages when I'm bored. We find ourselves sex until that connection is restored. I know that sounds immature, but if we never grow up, then I'm wishing the luck on the seats that's inside this porch. Come to me, come to me. Look at what you've done to me. You put a gun to me.
I'm so mad because my hair is literally another color. And I have blonde highlights. But whatever. I'll make it work. Time for me to get my makeup done. As you guys can see, I have my hairstyle and I just did the little claw clip vibes. I didn't cut the hair. I just left the hair the regular length. And yeah, I just gotta fix my edges. I'm gonna show you guys when my makeup is being done. You're gonna see the process of it. And yeah, stay tuned.
Right, ladies and gents, it's Jai's turn.
Starting her eyebrows first. That's concealer, right?
Yeah.
That's crazy. It looks like I got highlighter on.
Yeah, it's like it's working. The highlighter is just not shiny or shimmery like that.
No, it looks good.
I like the pop of color in my hair, like truly.
No, your hair came out good. And the fact that you was able to put the the highlights in your hair. No.
I didn't even notice the fact that you finessed it at the end of the day. Period.
She was like, I'm gonna get this shit done.
By any means.
I know that's right.
One thing about it,
it's gonna get.